At 10, the next round of snow is confusing some businesses.
At a time when spring inventory is coming in, there's still a high demand for everything winter. WISN 12 News' Shelby Croft is live in Milwaukee, where the snow is plentiful.
Mother Nature apparently isn't paying attention to the calendar. It's March 4th, but we've got snow piles out here like it's mid-January. That's leaving some businesses in a lurch.
It's not like a sponge. I mean, cork doesn't absorb after time, really. It doesn't.
It's a half hour past closing, but customers are still knocking at APATHKE, wheeling in their busted snowblowers.
For this late in the season, it's kind of ridiculous.
Todd PATHKE is overrun. He wouldn't even let us in until after hours.
I wouldn't have time to talk to you. You would have been in the way. 2 weeks ago, we probably had maybe a dozen snowblowers in here.
Now the warehouse is packed, and Todd is racing to keep up. The new inventory of lawnmowers is pushed to the back, Todd telling customers looking for one to come back in 2 weeks. The two-season inventory is causing confusion at Elliott's Ace Hardware also.
We had people here from 8 o'clock this morning just buying everything we had. We had probably four pallets here, so what you have where these tables are were pallets of salt. It's gone now.
It's sandwiched in between the seeds, garden supplies, patio furniture, and barbecues.
It's unpredictable. Wisconsin's unpredictable. You know how that goes. So we never really know.
Makes it tough for a store to transition.
And we're going to try to get as much as we can, as long as we can, to feed the consumers until we run out.
Snowblowers, too. Half a dozen were rolled off the floor, and the rest are getting some look-sees.
The snow is getting real old.
Not the only customer who thinks so.
They were really happy to see the patio furniture when they came in today. It's hope.
Now, Ace says they've actually benefited lately from all of this snow. All that inventory of sleds that they had has now been cleared out. Reporting live in Milwaukee, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
Thanks,